In this video, we will show you how to export data from GeoPhy programs into an IFC format. This format is used as an exchange platform between the programs used for building information modeling, otherwise known as BIM. To demonstrate the export, we will use the GeoPhy Sheeting Check program, but the same process can be used in all GeoPhy programs. First, open the task from which you want to obtain data for the future BIM model. In our case, it is a demo example that is described in detail in the Engineering Manual No. 7, and it is a standard part of the installation of the GeoPhy software. The programs allow you to export graphical data corresponding with the model in the 3D visualization. The structure is calculated per running meter. That is why the width of the 3D view has not been defined so far. As it is important for the exported model, you will input the real dimension of the foundation excavation, which is 30 meters here. The export option is available from the menu. Click File, Export, IFC Format. Apart from the location and the name, it is necessary to also select a type of a file, which may be a standard file or a compressed file. Most programs will work with both. Another part of the IFC export is non-graphical data, which can be imported into third-party programs the same way. As an example, we may set parameters of soils, material, and cross-sectional properties, or basic results of field tests. The selection is performed at the time of export, and every time it is possible to select only that data that is required. Now, we will open an exported file in any program that can work with IFC files. The structure of visualized data depends entirely on the program which we use. In this example, we have chosen the BIM Vision program. After loading the file into the program, we can see the final model. Other options depend on the program. Here, we can go through the features of all elements, no matter whether they're parameters of the soils or information of the construction itself. You can also switch to the measuring mode, where it is easy to get information on the weight of each element. For example, we can see that all steel I profiles weigh approximately 29 tons. The export of IFC data is going to be clarified and amended within the next development according to your needs. Therefore, do not hesitate to contact us directly regarding any requirements and feedback. For more information, subscribe to our video channel or visit our website.